Next summer, we'll once again be missing the biggest music event on our calendar. The big day out had only just returned after New Zealand organisers took a year off. But now the international owners have cancelled the entire festival down under. So is that it for the big day out? Damien Christie went looking for answers.
The return of the big day out to a new venue at Auckland's Western Springs was widely regarded as a triumph by punters and performers alike.
I thought the comeback at Western Springs was amazing. I enjoyed the day. They did have some problems with the, you know, toilets and food and things, but I was hoping we'd be doing it again next year, squash all those problems and have a great time.
Across the Tasman, however, it was a different story. Poor ticket sales have led owners C3 Presents to cancel next summer's festival.
I think everyone's aware that Australia was a tough market this year for the big day out, so I think the C3 guys want to take a year to reflect on that and hopefully come back better, bigger and better.
So there'll be a big gap in the calendar.
I love anticipating it, I love seeing the music, and it's, you know, the day itself is like Christmas to me.
And he's not alone.
I don't know what I'm going to do. I don't know what else I will go to instead. I'm a bit shocked by the news.
Highly disappointing, really. I'm a big day out guy myself, and yeah, it's a bit upsetting, really.
A lot of acts can come over here as part of the big day out, where it wouldn't be economically viable for them to come just to do a tour by themselves.
Auckland promoter Campbell Smith is looking on the bright side.
A little frustrating, but I'm still, you know, so reinvigorated about the event with the success we had this year, so you know, I'll just look forward to another one. Gives us another year to prepare it better, I guess.
And if it returns, it could have a new look, even a new name.
Possibly they'll change it to one of the big American festivals. We might see it rebranded as Lollapalooza.
Whatever it's called, as long as there's music, there's still plenty keen for a big day out. Damien Christie, One News.